Is social media the problem of Nigeria? Is Nigeria facing social media problem or government problem? Welcome to Linda's TV show. If it is your first time of stopping by or coming across my YouTube channel for the first time, my dear good friend, you are highly welcome. Please, I beg you for one favor. Click on that red button that says subscribe. Beside it is a notification bell. Turn the bell on so that anytime I upload a new video, you will be the first person to check it out. So in this video, we are going to be discussing about Northern governors declare support for Buhari administrations to move regulate social media. Now my question is this: is regulating social media, or rather, is social media the problem facing Nigeria? Why are they trying to regulate the social media? These rules and regulation has been there for decades. Why are they trying to regulate it if not for the people not to be publicizing or not to be exposing what they are doing? So the Northern governors condemned what they described as the subversive action of some ENSAS protests. That is why they are trying to, you know, regulate it, because you know what happens in Lekki Toll Gate. Up to this moment, they are still denying that nobody lost his or her life there, when the evidence was clear. A lot of people who were with their phones there, they recorded, they snapped every damn thing, and the government and the whole country is still looking at each citizen and keep on lying to them, because these people expose them. That is why they are trying to regulate it now, so that people will not to be publicizing anything that they do. I don't think this is possible, because you cannot withhold information from the people. People need to be informed. I think what they should be deliberating upon now is this trending news that the person in Nasarawa is not the one sitting there. This is what they should be looking into, to know if what people are saying is the truth. Let them tell us the truth and stop chasing flies when your building is trying to collapse. The move by the Buhari administration to regulate social media got a boost on Monday as governors and other leaders from Northern Nigeria declared support for it. The administration has made regulating social media its priority, blaming the social media for the spread of fake news, which it says can destroy the country if left unchecked. Critics have said the government is simply trying to certify critical and dissenting voices. A bill on regulating social media proposed by a lawmaker of the regular party APC was rejected over a year ago in the parliament after opposition by a lot of Nigerians. The government have, however, insisted it is determined to regulate social media and has been appealing to majority of Nigerians to support its move. On Monday, the Northern Governor Forum expressed support for the government's move, which it said was to check the spread of fake news in the country. The forum expressed its support in a communique issued by its chairman and governor of Plateau, Simon Lolang, after its meeting in Kaduna with traditional rulers and other key stakeholders in the region. The meeting, which said it took note of the devastating effect of the uncontrolled social media in spreading fake news, called for major control mechanism and censorship after of social media practice in Nigeria. It is expressed support for the reform of the police to strengthen their capacity. Forum appreciates the major reform going on in the police force and pledge to support Mr. President on this cause. The meeting resolved to support the Nigerian police force to serve the country better and calls for the strengthening of trust between the people and the police, it says. The forum set up two committees to push for statutory rules for traditional rulers and engagement with youth and civil society organizations. The Committee on Rules of Traditional Ruler is headed by the Emir of Lafia, Sidi Bega, with two representatives from the National Assembly and a minister, a member. The Committee on Youth, well, I think before they could regulate the social media, they should first of all regulate themselves, regulate the police, regulate their government so that everything will function well. When everything is working very well, they are doing what they're supposed to do, there will be no need for any fake news just like they claim. What are they calling fake news? For example, the incident in Lekki Toll Gate, they deny that no life was lost and people covered it and publicized it. Is that a fake news? Well, I call it exposure. The only reformation or regulation they need now is to educate the police, educate the SARS, they turn to SWAT. They should educate them on how to handle people. They should educate them or regulate them how to make people, the masses, the citizens, their friend. They should regulate them and tell them that they are supposed to be safeguarding the people, not brutalizing the people. They should regulate Nigeria by bringing everything in Nigeria to order. Come to think of it, this is not the period of regulating social media. This is the period of solving the problem at hand. People are on the way crying. People are on the way begging the government to provide social amenities, to provide jobs for unemployment, to provide education for our children, to provide good health care facilities for the people. This is what they supposed to be looking into, not regulating the social media that will benefit them, so that people will stop exposing their ills, so that people will stop telling or showing the world what they are doing. Come to think of it, in a civilized or in a democratic country, which Nigeria claims to be, people are allowed to operate their phones. They are allowed to air their mind. They are allowed to contribute in government. They are allowed to demonstrate when things are not working very well in their country, as long as they are not using it to insult anybody. In Nigeria, once people demonstrate, it becomes a problem. Demonstration is just the way that people express their anger, their feelings, or tell the government what they need. But it's not allowed. Look at what happens. People were just going on peaceful demonstration. All of a sudden, the government sent looters to come and destroy them, to come and take life. They released soldiers, and yet they are still denying it. That is the one that makes me to go crazy. Okay, you did not release the soldiers. The soldiers released themselves and went to Toll Gate, Lekki Toll Gate. That incident I will never forget in my life. I will never forget. I will tell my great children about what happens in Toll Gate, and people are, the government is still denying it. That is why they want to regulate social media, so that any action that they would take now, nobody will see them. God is seeing all of you. Nigeria is a democratic country. Nigeria is not China. China is not a democratic country. That is why they are able to make law anyhow. It's easy for them to tell their citizens that they should stop using social media, or they can even ban the social media from them. But Nigeria claims to be a democratic country. They should leave the media alone, because the media are not the problems of Nigeria. The problem in Nigeria, or the problem that Nigeria have, is the government. The government are the problem that we have. If the government should provide job opportunity, good health facilities, social amenities, take care of each citizen, believe me, nobody, no evil, nothing will be happening, because everybody will be busy. Take for example, our youth, a lot of youth are graduate. They are graduates. Some of them have turned to touts. Some of them are turned to conductor. Some of them are turned to Yahoo. Some of them are turned to thieves. Why? Because there is no job. They go to office. People that are working, even people that are dead, they are still working in some of the offices. We have many ghost workers. And yet, the government do not want to do anything. If you go to government offices, a lot of spaces are there, but nobody is working there. At the end of the month, somebody will collect the salary. My dear people, who is lying to us? Who is deceiving who? Anyways, I want you to write your comment. Do you believe or do you support that the government should regulate social media? This is the topic. Subscribe. This is Linda's TV Show, the home of news. Hi, welcome to my channel. If this is your first time or first day of coming across my YouTube channel or seeing my face, you are highly welcome. Please be comment to my next channel. My name is Linda Chukwueze. It comes as Miguel. That red button that says subscribe and you turn on the notification bell so that you'll be able to get information on the
bis zum nächsten Video und einen schönen Tag. Tschüss.
Tschüss. Bis dann. Subscribe to Linda's TV Show. What are you waiting for? Click on that red button that says subscribe. You turn on the notification bell so that you'll be getting more updates from me. Leave your comment down below and share this video with your friends, families, and colleagues. Until we meet again in my next video. Bye bye.